I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just gonna tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
Totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Well, no, all I need is a place to sleep, just even for a couple hours, and then I'm gone.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Esbazo, akuri nao, dogone, darahe, edin ne.
Ote ye, katnaas tad, bendako, a doth kath, ado, a bendago no doth do.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah, Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. Oh. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Diné.
That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so.
Are you coming? You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
I know. It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
You're here.
so scared.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Thank you.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself? Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody. Lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house and...
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
And... Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody. See if Jay needs any help.
Yeah, later.
Let's see what Jay's doing.
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? No, Aiden. This is between him and me. See, Ashki? That's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kinda like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
It's time to go to bed.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jody, and don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go then.
Yeah!
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
And despite all this? I mean, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something. Hey.
Jay! Jay! Bekeer de klus.
Oh, hoe is het daar? De bed baas, Jack. Zie in de rest in.
Dat was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Running again. here. Can you see anything, Aiden?
to find a forked tree. There's nothing here. What's the connection? Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman.
Ah, Hashimoto-nin, are you in a
the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it.